Dear honorable viewers, all the students of class 8 and their parents, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the assignment solution for 2022 fourth week. Subjects of this week are English and Bangladesh and Global Studies, and today's topic is Bangladesh and Global Studies. If you already subscribed in my channel, thank you very much. If not, please subscribe now to get the notification of next video, and that will inspire me for the next video development. For this, click on the subscribe button below the video, then click on the bell icon, and then click on the option all. Let's see the assignment. Guidelines for writing assignment. The following points should be maintained while developing the assignment. If you live in rural or urban areas, talk to a family of urban or rural area respectively for collecting information and compare them with the following aspects of your family. Number 1, types of family. Number 2, mutual greetings of family members. Number 3, family program. Number 4, what types of programs do they watch on TV? Number 5, impact of social media. For preparing the report, let's find out the answers to the following questions. Do the children of rural or urban areas grow up in a similar environment? What types of changes are observed in the programs of rural and urban areas? What is the positive impact of increasing the number of women in workplaces? How are the people in rural and urban areas influenced by mass media and social media? Make your assignment based on the collected information and use examples of rural and urban areas. Here, notice that you have to prepare a report. Indicator A. Showing the comparisons. B. The process of socialization in rural areas based on the collected information. Number C. The process of socialization in urban areas based on the collected information. Number D, the impact of globalization on socialization. Title of the assignment: Socialization, Rural, Urban, and Global. Assignment number 2. Answer. To the headmaster, here you have to write your school's name, and then you have to write your district name. Subject, a report on the topic socialization, rural, urban, and global. Dear sir, most respectfully, I am presenting the report titled Socialization, Rural, Urban, and Global. As per your order memorandum number, you have to write here the abbreviation of your school's name. Suppose the school's name is Adarsh High School, then the abbreviation of it will be AHS. And you have to write AHS, then this is the number of the month 02/2022, published on 27 February 2022. And now you have to write the main report. Socialization. Socialization is a process by which the human child develops into a desired full member of society. According to sociologist Kingsley Davis, through the process of socialization, the individual becomes a fully social human being. I live in a village. The following is a comparative presentation of the information I was able to gather from talking to a family in the city. Number 1, family type. Most of the families in the village are joint families. It consists of husband, wife, and their children. As well as uncle. Grandfather and grandmother. Let's see again. Family type. Most of the families in the village are joint families. It consists of husband, wife, and their children, as well as uncle, grandfather, and grandmother. City. Most of the families in the city are single families. It consists of husband, wife, and their children. Number two, relationships with family members. Spiritual relationships exist with family members. Respect the little ones, and the children grow up with morality. In city, there is not much depth of spiritual relationship between the members. Children get little or no affection from uncles, aunts, grandparents. Number three, family event. Everyone in the village participates in any family event. The ceremony is lively. Indigenous food is cooked and served. In city, the party was organized with a few families. Foreign food and drinks are served. Number four, watching programs on television. As leisure time is more in village, they spend time watching entertainment programs, dramas, movies, etc. And in city, they get less leisure time. When he gets some rest, he sees the news. The interest in cinema drama is less than that of the villagers. Number five, the impact of social media. In village, not much effect. However, nowadays many people use Facebook. City, relationships between social media and urban people are very close. Busy on Facebook, Twitter, Viber, Instagram, etc. The process of socialization of the village. In a rural environment, children grow up with their families and other relatives. This leads to interaction between the behavior of the family members and the behavior of the child. Through this, the child acquires the qualities of cooperation, tolerance, compassion, respect, etc. But most of the children in the city grew up in single families. As a result, there is often a lack of cooperation in children's behavior. Social and religious institutions have the greatest impact on the process of socialization of rural people. That is, finally, neighbors, ethnic groups, peers, and playmates, workplaces, their own religious institutions, etc., play a role in the socialization of the individual. Apart from this, socialization also takes place in the village through various elements of folk culture, such as festivals, ballads, folk dramas, folk music, jatras, puppet dances, folk rituals, etc. Educational institutions are one of the main means of socialization, but nowadays television, movies, internet, etc. are also playing an active role. Here is the spelling of never. It is an American spelling, but you have to use British spelling. So you have to use U after O. The process of socialization in the city. The family is the first and foremost medium in the process of socialization of the people of the city. The family is the first medium of education of the child. After family, educational institution and media play the most important role. Most of the people in the city are development oriented. Workplaces, recreational institutions, religious institutions, meetings, and political institutions play an important role in the socialization of the people of the city. The media in the city plays a strong role in socialization. People get a lot of information about the world through the media. As a result, the people of the city can easily adapt to the new information and knowledge of contemporary society and the outside world and adapt quickly. The role of neighbors, here you have to use you, in socialization has a profound effect on both rural and urban societies. In rural society, the relationship with the neighbor is as close as in the case of the city. However, the children of the city often become friends with each other by participating in sports or fun festivals. Children and adolescents easily learn socially acceptable behaviors when they are in the neighborhood. You have to use in British English here you another you and in let's see again. People get a lot of information about the world through the media. As a result, the people of the city can easily adapt to the new information and knowledge of contemporary society and the outside world and adapt quickly. The role of neighbors in socialization has a profound effect on both rural and urban societies. In a rural society, the relationship with the neighbor is as close as in the case of the city. However, the children of the city often become friends with each other by participating in sports or fun festivals. Children and adolescents easily learn socially acceptable behaviors when they are in the neighborhood. Here you have to behavior use, you have to use you in British English appreciation of good deeds and criticism of bad deeds encourages them to behave socially. In this way, socialization of rural and urban children and youth takes place through schools, mass media, local sports, etc. Impact of globalization on socialization. Modern means of communication have reduced the distance from one country of the world to another. So, the society and culture of different countries are affecting our lives, and that is globalization. As a result of globalization, the whole world has now become a global village. People travel from one part of the world to another and collect information for work, trade, education, and treatment. So he has to know about the world society. The impact of globalization on education and culture is many. Especially as a result in global socialization, we are adapting ourselves to the world community. We are interacting with the societies and cultures of many countries of the world. We are getting support from each other in different fields. If you know English, which is recognized as an international language, you can now get closer to everyone in the world by overcoming the language barrier. In the development of mass media and information technology through satellite communication system, people today are able to gain various experiences of the world sitting at home. Everyone is being able to develop themselves and the society by developing themselves as a world citizen. Therefore, globalization has been able to have a very important and powerful impact on the socialization of the individual, which is changing the lives of the people. A reporter's name and address. You have to write here your name and address. Class 8, roll. You have to write your own roll number. Then you have to write your school's name. Then your district name. Then date of preparation, 28 February 2008. Time of preparation. You have to change the date of your preparation, time of preparation 10 a.m. You can change it, and that's all of the assignment. Thank you very much for watching, and keep watching for the next video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.